Hello YouTube, this is Snow Boots the Snowshoeing Flamingo, and welcome back to Borderlands. Yeah, you admire the dirt, Mordecai. While we get more shotgun shells. So last episode, we just discarded of Scar, and we actually got up to this area that has kind of blocked off. Oh! It's not blocked off anymore. Okay, we can nice and easily just walk up here now. Let's see. Do I need to get those all back in the... Yeah, okay, so these are all back in the air. We actually have one more mission here. And that's get these blade flower seeds. Which I kind of want to do. Because it's just right here and it'll help us level up. Oh, God. That is not a pretty sight. Oh, you hate to see it. Okay, kill me. I can take the spitter out. Ooh, got you. I kind of wish I had an SMG right now. The SMG would be like really helpful right now. Just in that it'll shoot more? Get more health. But I also want to kind of just...
Wow! Did you know that by aiming your crosshairs at an enemy, your HUD can display your target's level, health, and shield strength?
Yes, I did know that.
The higher level an enemy, the more dangerous they will be. If you see a skull, you'd better get out of there fast!
There we go. Come on. Ooh, adult skag. Oh, adult skag. No, take me out. I can take the whelp out. Oh, you adult skag are terrible. Okay, now I have to go get more health. Son of a... Gagger's monkey. I do not know why those words came out of this mouth. No idea. Alright, let's see. That's where we're going. Then we come back out and we can just go shoot to our right now, our left later. Full health. Which is good. Okay, so we can head back over there. With full health. Planet has gravity. Who uses gravity nowadays? Like, am I right? Seriously. Oh, God. Okay. Ooh, here comes an adult skag. Right for me! Coming right for me! Oh! Come on. Open your mouth to the possibilities of this. Come on, open your mouth. Time for your feeding. I'm reloading here. Oh, this is terrible. adult skag there. Can I jump up here? Button. Run! Oh, he opened his mouth. That was the worst thing he could have done. Open his mouth. He just opened his mouth and I just let the bullet fly. Okay. Jump from this side. There we go. One. He can't get me from up here, right? They can't get me from here. I'm just gonna... That's what I love about sniping is... When you're in a spot where the enemy just can't get you... You can just... Watch them squirm... And hit their critical spots like... No... Minyana. Skag? Okay. That looks like... Yeah, that's just a new dog.
That hurt.
Come on. Oof. That's... He's dead. Oops. I fell. Ooh, I fell. That was a very bad choice. Oof. Okay, there we go. Get. Oh! Oh, it's just a skag. Skag. It's just a skag. It's just a... Oh, they know where I am. They know where I am. Alright, I'm gonna get the they're coming for me. They don't fully know which way they should go. Did the one thing he shouldn't do. Open his mouth to the possibilities. Destroyed him. Oh, come on. I need that one skag to come down. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Ha ha ha! I just needed that. Ooh. All I needed was that skag to come down and boom, second wind. Up and running again. Alright. So there we go. Can we get some health miles? Nope. We're out of here. Nope. Oh my god. Nope. We are out. We are outie. We are outie. Following me? Didn't follow me. That was a big old nope to that. I'm sorry, but that was a big old nope. Oh, you jumped out of the way. Ugh, I put in whelps in my life. Come on. Oh, and now we have a spitter. Oh, I leveled up. I'm full health. Move. Come on. Oh, there are whelps still to deal with. Ah, there we go. Oh, right. Oh, hi. Yes. Okay, now we can use this health. Right. Can use that health too. Oh, okay. So let's go this way. This way is the way. I say. Grab the last stuff. Then we'll go back and fight. Find out what's in here first, then go fight the badass skag. Yep, that's definitely what we should do. What do we got? Not very impressive. I'm not impressed. All right, a skag, badass skag, I believe was level 10. We are level 9. I say we have a better chance. Good chance. Better chance. Especially if we get a nice cheap shot before he sees us. Especially when it's a nice. Critical hits. Oh, when it's critical hits, those are the best. Took him out. Oh. Oh. Wait, I took him out with a sniper. What do we got here? Take it to sell. Fancy. Full on weapons? Yeah, whatever. You know what? No. This thing would be. I don't really use these things, but this will be a much better weapon. So. Ah, there we go. There we go. Now we can. Now we have a bunch of missions we can deal with. We just. Whoop. And with finishing these missions. At lower levels. Should have been a 4. Set missions. We can level up a little nice little bit. That'll be handy. just remembered where. Right. I'm an idiot. I'm on the completely wrong direction. We actually need to go this way because we dropped down earlier. We can't go back that way because we dropped down. And because we dropped down, that's how it goes. Dead skag bodies. Look at our masterpiece. We just took all of these things out. We got a nice little cache. Health insurance is pretty good. Okay, in the game. With regards to how you get back up and how you pay for getting back up, kind of thing. Is that you pay based on how much money you have, which is nice. So I'm like, if I have like really low money, I can just go. Quests are how we're gonna make the big ones. And I think actually we have once we roll these. Oh wait, what? I don't know. I know where I take the other two. I don't know where I take this one. Excuse you. You dropped one. Thanks. Ooh, do you have any weapons? Oh wait, no, this is... Get this. You're using a shotgun. There we go. Back to the arid badlands. Alright. Here we are in the arid badlands. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay, come at me. Blow your brains out. Come at me. Get ready. Ooh, took a bit of damage from the splatter. Alright, so we're gonna run over here and I guess head into the ward. Probably.
Still haven't found the vault.
Here we go. Experience for me. Bonehead, yeah, we'll kill him in a little bit, but that's a thing that has to do with Scooter. I kind of want to get up to level 10 before, man. Or at least get closer. Might have to kill some goons, please. But I think we'll be pretty close.
Smells like off world. How you liking our planet, anyways?
How dare you? Look at these things are just going after me. There we go. Ah, perfect. We are level 10. Let's get the critical. We got a new weapon. Let's take a look at that. Got a new. New sniper, not that great, not really that great. TK was wave. 15 times 9. 15 times 9. Oh, let's see. I should say cool. Yeah, TK's wave is a.
See you later, okay?
You don't have any more questions.
Hey, thanks. I know it's rough out here, and
he's got his
a lot
leg
of
back,
people
eh?
Barely have time to help themselves, much less right. Anybody else. I know that your help means a whole lot.
Hey, thanks. I know it's rough out here, and a lot of people barely have time to.
All right,
help
thanks. Cool. We're gonna go kill now. Oh, right, it is. Oh, TK wave, right? Is this weird shotgun? It is that. Where is he? That was kind of funny. Ooh! Thinking of this. You know what? As much. As much as TK's does more damage, I like this one. I like the
check me out.
Hey, Zed, you got any more medical packs for me? Let's see. Hey, bud.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Fire resistance?
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Sell this. And the rocket launcher. My sniper does the same amount of damage. Less accuracy. So now we're level 10. I think we can go and take on some of these guys over here. I think we'll have a good chance against them. There's leveled out pretty. Sneak's not. There's Bonehead. Ooh, got a critical on him. Oh, come on. Hit the blue one. Ooh, come on. Sorry, that was right at you. Guys, you get him with the critical, and they're babies. Good sir, you moved. You shouldn't be allowed to move. Oh, there we go. Bruiser in here now, baby. He's got a bruiser. Tough. Come on. Come on, Mr. Bruiser. Come on. Get you. Come on, I want to go pick up things. I need you dead so I can pick things up. I'm out of sniper ammo. Oh, I need to really go pick things up now. There we go. That's better. This? Ooh, here's a good. Let's see what we got in here. Nice batch of cash. Killed a bunch of guys. That's fun. Jump. Let me see. Oops. Oh, there we go. I can do this. There we go. Secrets. Oh. Okay, cool. That's whatever. But there we go. We got help Scooter there. Actually, I want to take a look. We got Bone Shredder. Nice. Might use that later. Might not. Maybe in another episode, perchance? Yeah, it's definitely gonna be another episode. Alright, so let's help Scooter out here. Finish off this thing. There we go. Ah, there we go. Okay, thanks, Claptrap. Anyway, so... I think we're gonna end it here. In the next episode, we're gonna build ourselves a nice little vehicle. Get a ride. All right. So, how about you guys catch a ride down into the bottom and hit the subscribe button, like, comment. Come on, what you doing with your life? Just do it. You gotta do it, man. All right. See you around.